Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Attention Deficit Gaming. Here I am in the Fungal Wastes in Hollow Knight. In the game Hollow Knight. Between this video and the last, I made it back to Dirtmouth and got the map for this area, so I'm now not quite so hopelessly lost. Although, considering my bad sense of direction, it is a bit funny that I managed to find the mantis claw. Crap! Being a bad sense of direction. Turn, I like it. Not literally in this case, the level doesn't prevent under standard charge because it's supposed to charge. That's the way I came. Just a hard way back up. I feel like I've been lied to. Okay. Booyah! Eh, what is this? A large cunningous suggestion is a socket inside and on its chest. Insert the city crest. Yes. I don't even remember how I got it. Eh, whatever. I can't go back out! Well, at least it didn't kick me back to a bench. Oh, cool. That was convenient.
Manamatu churo namu.
Capitalized the forest fund, but some of the places it seems we have all the answers to the mystery. I do help the point of this place in the right on the edge between city tears and fungal wastes. Hello.
Fandasu.
Have you brought me another nail to behold? Leave it on the ground and return later.
Ranjo Stenja.
Oh, I thought you were someone else. After a nailsmith, are you? Well, you found one. I'm not much for talk, but if it's a nail that needs repaired, then you come to the right bug. Your own nail is in quite a sorry state. It's obviously not one of mine. Still, anything can be refined with enough effort and skill, even that broken blade. If you'd like, I can reforge your nail. It'll make the blade far more deadly.
Well, yeah. Of course I'm gonna pay.
Junsha.
As you wish. I'll get to work then.
Ooh, it's all glowy.
Garadel Akari.
Here we go. The reforging is complete. I've honed your nail's edge. You'll find it much stronger than it used to be. Head out there and test its strength against your foes.
You guys have a lot of reach, too. As a wise man once said, you can't always get what you want. You try sometimes, and you might find to get what you need. Again we meet, little ghost. I'm not only quite a preceptor, you are understood. But I've since guessed the truth. You've seen beyond this kingdom's bounds, yours and resilience have fallen into two voids. It's no surprise that you've managed to reach the heart of this world, so in doing you shall know the sacrifice that keeps you standing.
Hakana Sagamos.
Knowing that truth, you'd still attempt to roll into harness and perpetuation. Seek the grave in ash and mark it, and a mark of gratitude to each of them.
Thank you.
support of her. Cheap shot. Only I'm allowed to do that. He didn't. Didn't miss any. Come on. Get over here! Gotcha. Sure, opening all those gates is gonna do for me. But I'm pretty sure it's gonna do something. I've played Metroidvania games before, but they tend to be not quite so. about what's going on and where to go. You're welcome, Bebo B. Jumping and attacking is a better way of being able to hit, getting a hit on your opponent without them hitting you.
Make him noise, good chin.
Isn't this a change for the natural one of those twisting little caverns? If it does pass some of a saddest part at all, it is simply splendid. Shut in such a different space is quite the challenge the one of eagerly undertaken. Perhaps you'd care to purchase a copy of my achievements so far? Why, yes! Yes, I would! Betterer. I don't care if people say that's not a word. came out of my mouth. It is now. Crap! Did add. Okay, so this is Dagway Station. Myself to blame for that one. It's myself and only myself. Buzzer for this episode. As always, folks, if you like what you saw in this video, hit that like button. If you want to keep up with future updates, hit that subscribe bell. But until next time, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.